Hey everyone, Happy New Year. I just wanted to say a little blurb before I start this song off. This is a song called Good Morning. I've had a musical idea like from years ago, actually, and getting around to recording it. 2020 happened and just didn't have a lot of time to get to it. So I'm glad I finally got to finish recording it over this break I recently had. It's kind of a weird song, I think, but 2020 was kind of a weird year, so. But it's mainly about wanting to do good, to have something to fight against, to be thought of as good, to accomplish a lot, and to appear in the pursuit of God's glory, kind of as a cover for the pursuit of our own glory. And this is something I'm guilty of, and yet God still loves and forgives those in his flock. So I hope you enjoy and get something out of it.
Hello, good morning, I'm awake and it's a brand new day. I yawn, breathe in, breathe out the old stale air of yesterday. I've got a lot of pressing work that's weighing down on me. Start up the coffee pot and drink up the liquid caffeine. I'm not that used to blowing out or getting second place, but when I do, I tell myself that it was a mistake. But I know that I'm living by the phrase in God we trust. I guess I just confused the God in me for God above. New ideas give life for sure that you notice how invincible I am. Ambition, slaughter, burning, all are conquered and obeyed. And when the storm is done, my fortress feels like palisade. But give me problems and I'll solve them and I'll make it right. As long as windmills charge, I'll keep wake and breathe deep the night. Of course, all attribution to the apophatic one. An apathetic not to him whose gifts are yet to come. Purpose driven to a fall.
Lord, help me feel it, mean it, love and live and do it right.